food and beverage services. Our topic is table napkin, part 1. Table napkin. A table napkin is a rectangular or square cloth or paper used at the table for wiping the lips, fingers, and protects the clothes while eating. It is usually small and folded. Napkins may be of the same color as tablecloths, or in a color that blends with the decor of the restaurant. Napkins should be spotlessly clean and well-pressed. Functions of table napkin. Table napkins serve a very practical function, and they can be decorative as well. They can be used to wipe food and drink from the mouth and face, or they can be placed in a lap or under the chin to protect clothes while eating. Number 3, napkins can also serve as coasters when setting down a drink or soak up small spills at the table. Number 4, napkins can also cover an occasional cup, but etiquette dictates that they should not be used for blowing your nose at the table. Types of table napkin. The two major types of table napkins include paper and cloth napkins. A cloth napkins are often referred to as linen napkins, although they may be made from variety of fabrics such as cotton, polyester, twill, damask, or blends of several materials. Next is the paper napkins. These are disposable, making them convenient for everyday use and used with the small children. Standard size of table napkin. For dinner, 20 by 20 inches square or perfect square. For luncheon or breakfast, 16 inches. Tea napkin is 9 to 10 inches and cocktail napkin is 6 to 7 inches. Standard size of table napkin. Cloth napkins come in several sizes. Each size is tailored to a specific use. A beverage napkin. It is used when serving drinks and hors d'oeuvres. Like most cloth napkins, it is square about 5 inches to each side. A luncheon napkin. It is a couple of inch larger and a dinner napkin larger still. The theory, evidently, is that the more food and drink that is served, the more potential there is for spillage, so the bigger the napkin must be catch it. Napkin folding style. Dining room is better served by the use of the correct style and size of napkin fold. The right color in respect of the room decor, as the objective of creating beautiful napkin fold is to enhance table presentation and create harmonious atmosphere. There are things to consider in selecting proper style of the table napkin. In every case is different as it depends a great deal on the particular circumstances. For example, the location of the venue, the occasion of the celebration, the choice of napkin fold, and the shape of the glass, and above all, individual taste, style, and ambience. Napkin folding style, height of ceiling. High standing napkins are more appropriate in rooms where the ceiling is fairly high and vice versa. However, if the view from the dining room window or balcony is a gift of nature or picturesque view, it is not advisable to use a napkin design that conflicts with the view. Obviously, this principle is not applicable to special events where a suitable napkin fold honors the purpose of the formal occasion. In a restaurant situation, uniformity between all tables is very important. Number 2, style of decor in the dining area. If the dining room and table is quite unconventional in its style of decor, a plain napkin fold will be more suitable to enhance the modern look, whereas an elaborate fold would be more appropriate in retro style of setting. Number 3 is the table surface. Should the dining room table have a glass top or highly polished surface, you may find that certain designs of napkin folds that will hold, as well as when tablecloth covers the table. There's no shortage of design to choose from to overcome this situation. Number 4 is the folded napkin in a glass. A folded napkin in a glass has no doubt that can create magnificent visual effect to the entire dining area. This is very suitable choice for a pavilion, a wedding reception for example, when the emphasis is on creating sumptuous setting, and as in this case, the ceiling is not special to look at. It is also very appropriate for banqueting venues where all the guests take a seat at the table at the same time and the first course is already on the table. There are occasions where space at the table is at premium and no space for a napkin. Napkin in a glass for a round table. A napkin in a glass is also better suited to a round table rather than the one that is long and narrow, as it gives sumptuous eye-catching effect. On certain occasions where an individual gift is part of the celebration, it makes even more sense to have napkin in a glass in order to create more space on the table. A folded napkin in a glass does have its disadvantages. However, as tall napkins could obscure any decorations in the middle of the table, such as flowers, decorative candles, or candelabras. A time to remember. This is Mylene Huliganga. Thank you for watching.